I do design a lot of decks. I'm doing on an average 60, 70 decks. A lot of them are high end. My name is Clemens Jellema. I'm working here in the Annapolis area in Maryland, and my business is Fine Decks Incorporated. I have a little history making furniture, so I really get excited building these decks. It's not just a deck by itself, it's really trying to create an outdoor living area for the homeowner. They really would like to see something in 3D. So what I'm creating is, I'm creating the deck, I'm gonna put furniture on them. Even I'm imitating their furniture they have right now, if they have it. I'm trying to make it as realistic as possible, but almost everybody would love to see a composite decking. Fiberon is a beautiful product.
There are no fasteners, and I like the variation in colors on this deck. It gives this nice light brown tone. Every time you come out of the deck, it gives that nice warm feeling. It's really inviting.
I do come out in most cases with a lot of samples. When I put them on the table, first thing the homeowner said, that's it, I want that. Customers really like that product, especially the EPE tone. It really gave it a wood tone. It gave a warm feeling. The fiber on railing as well. So they didn't have to worry about staining anymore. The only thing people have to do nowadays is just wash it in the spring or in the fall. My main thing is when people walk out of the deck and they sit there and that they think life is good and have a smile on their face. That gives me the biggest satisfaction. I love Fiberon products, but of course there's a lot of competition out there. People do pick out the Fiberon.